Hi Fabs! So this is going to be another fashion haul, and it's going to be on some items that I picked up during Black Friday. And yes, I also did some Cyber Monday shopping. Let me know if you would like to see a haul of the stuff that I got during Cyber Monday. I got some clothes and accessories and stuff from ASOS. I also got some makeup goodies, some YSL and what else, Urban Decay and stuff like that during Cyber Monday. So let me know if you would like to see a haul on that stuff. But without further ado, the haul. So first, my hubby and I were visiting family during Thanksgiving, and we got like some random stuff. We got some socks and some stuff like that. Well, I got some socks and stuff. They were having, I think it was like $4 for $9 on their socks. And I needed socks for my boots because I always steal my hubby's socks to wear with my boots because I really don't own many socks. I'm really not a big sock wearer. I know that might sound weird, but most of the shoes that I wear are flats or heels and stuff that I don't wear socks with. So anyway, I had to buy my own socks because my honey didn't want me to keep stealing his. So I got this pair here, just cute with some leopard print, these two different colors. And then I got this pair here, which are zebra printed, animal print. I'm just obsessed or something. And then I also got another pair that were just black ones. So yeah, I grabbed some socks from Target. And I also got some tights from Target because their tights were, I think, on sale for like $4 or $5. So I picked up this pair, which are gray tights, and they're rib tights. And I like that they have the little specks of the lighter gray. Just makes them a little bit more interesting. And then I got another pair of rib tights, but these are just black. I wear dresses and skirts a lot still, even during the fall and winter, so tights are perfect to go with those. And then I also got a pair of the over the knee boot socks from Target, and these ones are in gray. I already purchased these a few weeks ago from Target in black and then like a burgundy color, so I found the gray ones at another Target and decided to get those. And I'm sorry if I have lipstick on my teeth, y'all. Y'all know when you wear bold and dark lip colors, it's just easy to get on your teeth. So I also got some things from Daily Look during their Black Friday promotion, and then I ordered some stuff from SHEINSIDE as well. So I'll show you Daily Look first. And from Daily Look, I also got a pair of over-the-knee socks, and these are just in navy. They had them in black as well, which I wanted, but they were sold out, and I'm just waiting for them to come back in stock. But these are just navy blue over-the-knee socks. I got a sexy black dress from Daily Look, and it has a high neck. And during their Black Friday promotion, all of the black items were, I believe, 30% off. So I got this black dress. It features a high neck and then a mesh sheer inset at the bust, and it's just a long midi length bodycon dress. But this is a thicker knit material, so it's really nice and thick. It's not that thin sheer type of bodycon. It's really well made, so I would definitely wear this with some tights, and then I would do like a nice knee length or longer wool coat over top, really jazz it up for like a holiday party or something. I got another black dress from Daily Look, and this one is another sassy and sexy midi length bodycon black dress, and it again has some mesh. It has a nice high neck, and then it features a cutout in the back. And again, this is a nice thick knit material, so it's not thin and flimsy like the summer and spring bodycon dresses. You can tell that this one is made to wear during the colder and cooler months. I got another pair of their high-waisted skinny jeans. Y'all know that I'm obsessed and love, enamored, all of those words with the high-waisted skinnies from Daily Look. And I got this color here, which is the teal pair. These fit so amazingly. Sometimes it's hard for me to find jeans that fit well with me being 5'10". And also, I love that these are narrow in the waist, but then they kind of, you know, get enhanced in the hip and butt area because it fits my waist perfectly, but it also fits my hips and my butt too. So I really love these jeans from Daily Look. I swear by them, and I have them in I believe like 8 or 9 colors now. So there's only one more color that I need to get, and I better go ahead and order those before they're gone. Also from Daily Look, I got this faux leather skirt, and it's a white faux leather skirt. And I've said this so many times, you can definitely still wear white after Labor Day, and I definitely do. I have a white faux leather jacket from Daily Look, and I plan to pair that faux leather jacket with this skirt here and do maybe like a black top to do a really nice mod and monochromatic look. But I really love this skirt. I already have this skirt in black as well, so once they got it in the white, I knew that I needed it. So that's all for Daily Look. All of the items will be listed down below in the description box, and I'll also link the specific items in case you would like to check them out. I ordered some things from SHEINside, and I ordered them around Black Friday, and yeah. So they were doing their Black Friday promotions early, so I was able to take advantage of those. And I got some joggers. I've really been loving joggers, which are basically cute sweatpants, you know. So I decided to get this pair. They're gray, they have pockets on the side, and they're just really cute for a nice comfy laid-back wear. I will probably wear this with a sweater or a sweatshirt or something like that, or maybe a printed tee and then a leather jacket. But they're super soft and comfy, and they're a nice thicker material which will be perfect to wear for these colder months. Also from SHEINside, I got this other pair of joggers, and they're color block joggers. They're a gray in the front and then black in the back. They do have pockets on the back as well, and I love the touch of peach here with the drawstring, but they do have pockets on the side, and they are tapered off at the bottom of the leg. Again, another really cute pair of comfy joggers, but these can be dressed up. I could pair this with a turtleneck and then a leather jacket and then do a pair of pumps with it to kind of dress it up and add some femininity to it. I got this super cute romper from SHEINside, and I just love it. I love to wear rompers. How I wear them in the fall or winter is I simply put tights underneath them, like a nice thick pair of tights, and then I'll do them with some ankle booties. But I just thought this romper was really, really cute and fabulous, so I decided to get it. And it also has pockets on the side, which I love. The sleeves on it are sheer, so it adds a nice interest, but they're actually stretchy. So that was interesting, because sometimes with the sleeves and cut of items from SHEINside, since they are based in China, they're cut much smaller than American sizes, so sometimes the sleeves can be a little tight. So the fact that these sleeves are nice and stretchy and loose definitely is a big deal. And I love the neckline of this, so I could do a nice statement in bold necklace and then do a big wool coat over top. I got this blouse, and it's a leopard printed high-low blouse from SHEINside. I love the colors. This leopard, or whatever it is, animal print is just so unique because of the colors. It has some really nice earth tones, and it has the green in it. And I love the detailing in the back with the vent, so it's kind of little open in the back. And I will probably style this with a pair of skinny faux leather pants and then a coat or jacket. I got another blouse from SHEINside. Well, this is a top, and it's very menswear inspired. It's a nice plaid button up, and it's like a utility style top. So I really love this for a more masculine and edgy look. I will probably pair this just with some jeans and then maybe do like a riding boot or some loafers or something like that. But I love how this gives like that really nice androgynous feel to it. I got this pencil skirt from SHEINSAI, and it's a leather pencil skirt and this, well, a faux leather pencil skirt in this beautiful wine color. And I just absolutely just loved it. I love it for the color. Plus, I love that it's a nice faux leather, but it doesn't look all crazy shiny and cheapy and stuff. So it just features a zipper in the back, and it does have a little vent and split in the back as well. So I thought that this would be really chic to wear with just a blouse buttoned all the way up to the top, a nice wool trench coat, some tights and pumps. And then I got this coat from SHEINSAI, and it's in a wine color. And here it is. It's a longer length coat, and it features the flip out lapel, which is in a faux leather. And I just love the color of it. It has a nice weight to it, so it would be a nice layering piece to layer on top of a blouse or something that may not be warm, and then this coat will keep you warm and you'll still look fabulous. So that was my haul on some things that I got during and around Black Friday. Again, if you're interested in seeing the goodies and deals that I found during Cyber Monday, like I said, some ASOS, some more SHEINSAI, some Daily Look, some YSL and Urban Decay, then definitely let me know if you would like to see a haul on that. These pieces will be styled in my upcoming fashion lookbook, so definitely stay tuned for new lookbooks, and all of the info for where you can find these pieces will be listed below in the description box. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys!